He's tossing your watches and keys on. He also will need all of your wallets and keys.
Take your weak ass home, white boy. Shut the fuck up. What the fuck you say to me? Ernie, you're your homeboy ass. What's up?
This is a non-robbery. Drop the enemy. He's tossing a block.
I don't know. Imagine reality. You can cook up whatever story you
want. Also, I need all of your wallets, IDs, and property you want, Eugene.
Stop with your soulmate. That's what it is. Now, your soulmate may be with someone else right now doing you a favor. Do the right thing.
It's all cooperate and be properly wanted, would you please? Unlock the vault. You will need the call, please. Not if agree. Good one, say God, but I need someone.
Pass. You actually did what you did. Then, step aside. That's all I'm saying. If you are told to stay, again, step aside. Do the right thing. Allow them to process. All right? That's what it comes down to. So.